What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It is your boy, Lazy Brojack, coming at you on that Fortnite. I don't know if you can hear me that well.
Raking it in. All right, let's do this. Nice. Sock it to me.
Go leave it.
Oh, pretty fan. Have at
it.
Oh, yeah. Sweet loot.
Fast forward to this. Legendary again.
Why, you order that off the TV or something? You've been...
for impact. Take it on home.
Personality preference is met. Ooh, what is this? Let's take a romp down the wild side. Travel into the lobby. Ladu. Thank you. Man, this loading takes a fucking ever. There it goes. Hexylvania. Trying to do that. Good luck. Flaming sword to the rescue.
Commander, I don't want to frighten you. Actually, Commander, I do want to frighten you. This place is evil. I'm not sure what type of evil we're dealing with here. Summer camp slashers, haunted well girls, gremlins, Bloody Marys, creepy Victorian children, dolls, Draculas, mummies, puppets, mermaids, mermonsters. Anything's on the table. If something's gonna feast on our souls, I want to know what it is. But I would prefer if you did the looking. If a tiny voice in your head is begging you to run and hide, you're probably on the right track. I'm picking up a strong presence. Keep looking. I've marked an evil location on your map. Go be brave! Please? When you can't decide if you want to bury the dead or decorate. You really can't beat a catacomb. Ooh, that's scary. I'm picking up high levels of storm corruption centered in the catacomb. Gross. Super gross. Hate to interrupt when you're in the bone zone, but we've got evil lurking all over the place. Get out there and find something horrific. I'm picking up some moderately evil readings. I've marked the next evil location on your map. You are welcome, and I am sorry.
Give me a bit.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Like it better than the catacombs. Let's take a look around.
Might as well. I mean, shit. What's the worst that's gonna happen? Zombies?
Huh. Is it just me, or is this creepy mansion a little too husk themed? A husk portrait here or there, I'd call it a coincidence. But this is some thematic dedication. Keep searching. Look for anything extra evil. It's like anything the storm is shaping reality here. Or at least in charge of the interior design.
On the bathroom. Outside. Laboratory? Found some charcoal. Bathroom. Let's go. Still gonna hurt.
Brutal murderer or an accomplished businessman. Either way, you might not want to go into the basement. Take a look around. Carefully. Very carefully.
Don't go in the basement, she says. Basement?
To run a full storm reading on the castle. I found the ideal locations to deploy a sensor array. Check your map.
Downstairs.
Double jump.
We've got husks incoming. You've got time to reinforce the area surrounding the sensors.
Reinforce, she says. I heard great shit.
I rebuild it better.
Sorry.
Ah! right.
Serious?
Getting rowdy.
that's a wrap for tonight, I guess. Since I fail, I'll see you.